Hello everyone. Hello. Early morning once again, and this is part 3 about my multi-tech, what I will make from acetate. And on this time my multi-tech is ready, and I want to show you this tech. So on to previous two video, you will see who watch this video how I will make this tech. So on this video I show you how this tech looks now, and it's ready to go on to my journal. So closure, some gold ribbon, I hope you will see, and it's not connect, just it's on to loose here. This is connection from some mini journal. I decided connect this mini journal here, and decided made it like a real junk journal. So I will use some different paper here. Here I will connect some talk spot and made another booklets. As a cover used this anti-gold looks paper, so it's gold. Go here, here I will make some triple package, but my package, it's not triple, have four packages. So it's one here, and this is some tag from Raid I will found. I hope you will see it. And why I will put it here, because I will like this site, so it's possible to write here. So I decided to use it here. Next, just some from that paper, some pad, it's possible to write, and glue here something small, so it go here. This small tag, smile classic wear, it's a tag from jeans. I found it and I like how this looks, so it's go here. And some envelope, small envelope from some happy mail, it's go here. Here you will see just some piece of that paper. I will make corner package and used some stickers rolls, and this tag put here is printing tag. Here this package I will make on to camera, you will see. So it's one small tag. This is library card what Mona sent me, and I used this small stickers what Mona sent me, and plus this small tag what I will made sometimes ago. It's blank, you will see. So this tag is blank, and I don't decorate it because I won't leave this to side to write something. So this is my multi-tag, and you will see that it's possible to put more tag here, 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 and just some create package, small package here, and put something here. Also, it's possible to made some package here because is around how you will connect this tag onto your journal. If you just clipping, so you will make two packaging here. If just glue, so this is not need to make packaging here, just connect this tag onto your journal. I decided use this tag onto my second private journal, so it go onto that journal. And I want to tell you that it's not important how many in and what package you will connect onto your tag. It's only after you. Also, is not important how you decorate this tag. It's also only after you. So I want to show you why I exactly made this tag and show you multi-tag. It's important technique that I want to show you that is possible to use acetate on your junk journal, and I want to show you how to use this acetate onto your junk journal. Because, like I say on some previous video, not much not much people used acetate on to journal, and I will think how to use that acetate and what is possible to make more from this acetate. But the technique was similar, like I show you on my previous video, like I made tag, like I made this tag. So technique is similar. So I hope that this multi-tag inspired made you something like this, and you will started acetate on your junk journal and create something from it. So on this video is all. And thank you very much who watch. And thank you everyone. Thank you very much, especially who comments. So once again, thank you, and to the next video. Bye.